Hey everybody, Sam here. Well, I did say my video today was going to be about the Oscars. And it is kind of going to be about the Oscars. But it's also going to be about some books I got from the book fair I went. Because I completely forgot that that was Friday just gone. Let me just get the Oscar bit over. No, actually, I'll do the Oscar bit at the end because obviously. So I didn't get as many books this year as I did last year and the year before and all that. Then I did about 15 books last year, 8, 9, maybe 10 books last year. I only got this year, I think. So these two I found, they don't just be throughout. I got them, I picked them up and went to pick them and he said, "Oh, you're lucky you can order when you did, I only just put those out like a few minutes ago." So yeah. And they were Talk Force, Sky Pink, previous the ones with Beyonce, Owen, Tosh, Gwen and Jenkins. And then there was this one, which is Trap Animals. Once again, it's got all five of them. I was going to see four of them because it's very different. I don't know. I think I must have all the torture books now. I know I think I've got most of the Doctor Who ones. David Tennant Doctor Who. It's these ones. And I was looking at the autobiographies and I got most of them. I got, you know, I've got most of them, but Sharon Osbourne ones I got, so I didn't need to buy that. Michael McIntyre got, didn't need to buy that. Whatever people I'm a fan of. But I got to see it, obviously, and I already had it, Billy Piper, Charlotte Church, whoever else, it was a little zero obviously, but some of them I was like, I wasn't going to buy a Tony Blair one, or Barack Obama, or George Bush, or anything like that. And then I came across this one, and I was like, okay, I keep hearing about, well, I don't keep hearing about it, because it's been out for years, but I saw it mentioned somewhere, and I thought, I'm going to have to buy that if I can find it, and I was going to buy it on Amazon. And then I see it later, I was like, I ain't so good about that. And it was. Who are you? It's Tom Baker. And what I actually really got it, well, obviously, Doctor Who, A Doctor Who, so, look at this. My two favourite companions, past companions, I absolutely adore these two. Harry and Sarah Jane. He's been loving it for 2 years. It's so good, I mean, the cover. So I've got that one. These are all the Tom Baker books. Then I always look for books that are filmed. Were filmed and then made into a book, or a book made into a film. One of them was Dear John. I've seen the film. Oh my god, I cannot think of the man, was he? No, I don't. I know the woman, or the girl, was Amanda Seyfried. But I cannot remember. Is it Channing Tatum? I'm sure it's Channing Tatum. I'm sure it is. Feel the same on here, because this is obviously them before the film. No, I don't think it says. So I got that, and then when I saw this one, I was like, oh my god, I actually look at this for past so many years I've been doing it. I'm thinking, there has to be a book about the song, there must have been a book before the film of this. And every time I've been there, I've been looking for it, and I've never been there. And I'm looking for the things, and I was like, okay, I see this name, and I'm like, okay, I'm looking at this, it's not even the same thing as the film, I bet you guys. Know, probably a book with the same name, just about something completely different. And then I picked it up, and what do I see in the front? I don't know, I'm not going to see it. I see that beautiful blonde woman there, on Meryl Streep. Oops, I just dropped the book on my laptop. And Sophie's Choice. I'm like, oh my god, I just found that book. I mean, look at every single blooming nerd for that. And I came across it. And I was like, I'm not doing to be all of that. So, yeah, those great books were great then. Yeah. I haven't seen that long ago since I last went to one, last year's one. So, before long, well, it'll be end of the year, but that one became the right. So, yeah, I just read all those books yet. But I still haven't read the other books. But I'd like to go, just in case, like, if I thought, oh, I've read many of those books, I'm gonna go this year, I would have missed out on that book. And the Tom Baker one. And the Torch book ones, and whatever. So, yeah. So, that's those, books, hopefully. Now, Oscars. I know, I'm gonna stay up to watch. See, I'm not really interested in what, maybe the best supporting actress. That's probably going to be one of the earliest ones. I don't know what, even though I don't think she's going to win it. I don't think, oh my god, it's going to be Julia Roberts going to win it. But the one I'm looking forward to is always like, it's like the second or third award from the end. So that's going to be like 4 o'clock UK time. I know she is not going to win it. She is not going to win it. Well, if she does, I won't be surprised, because obviously she's the best actress in the world. But I'm going to be surprised if she wins it, because everybody has been saying, oh, Kate Blanchett is going to win it. She's won it, she's won that, she's won everything else. And everybody's saying Kate Blanchett's going to win it. So she doesn't. And Sandra Bullock doesn't win it, and Amy Adams doesn't win it, and Judi Dench doesn't win it. I would be surprised as hell if Meryl Streep wins it. Okay, I'm going to say I scream, but I probably can warn somebody hearing me scream in my house, they probably think, what the hell is going on? So I probably couldn't scream, but I'm going to record my reaction, but before it isn't going to be a video going up, because if she doesn't win it, I'm going to upload it. Yeah. And I last time I watched it, I had my Meryl Streep necklace on, stuck in, which I'm going to be wearing tonight, even though it's like 9:30. But yeah, I wore that for, not the last Oscars, because we were on the last one, but the year before, or whenever she was on. Yeah, the year before last. I wore it then. And she won it, and I know it was going to do that, but yeah. So, good luck, Meryl. See, last time it was like Meryl's favourite, Meryl's favourite, it's like that, and Meryl ended up winning it. But because it's been like Kate Blanchett's favourite the whole time, I'm like, she's not winning it now. So, that's why I'm going to be surprise if you don't. I'll see you in my next video, which will be next week. No idea what's gonna be about. There might be a video uploaded if Meryl does actually win the Oscar. But I don't think she's gonna do it, even though I really want to, she does win it. Out of all the choices, you'd be my choice, but then obviously I'm biased. So I'm seeing that.